many teachers and Dr. Team from Mojibsan and Mr. Juan and Dan from the Beijing University and all the others who are presented here and my dear children. As you know, as you saw today also, the communication media is developing very fast. The communication is the ability to share information. We certainly need the communication. And communication keeps businesses and factories and everything running. And as we see, there's a vast development in this era. And maybe someday we will have telephones like wristwatches, or television with only interactive 3D programming. Or we will have a mental connection with the things, so all we have to do is to think and it is done. Or computers will be able to visually connect with anyone in the world without cameras. Only the future will tell us all these. And if you go back a memory lane, all these communication, 30,000 before 30,000 BC, comes with the symbols, and then came paintings, and thereafter, 1980s, we had the electrical telegraph, and thereafter, again, 19th century, at the beginning we had the television, the video phone, and computer networking, and the mobile cell phones, cellular phones, and SMTP email, and then internet, and today voice IP internet technology. And it is developing very fast. Sometimes, you know, we can't keep pace with it. And we have to ask, my dear children and my dear friends, the communication media technology has developed so fast. Sometimes it's so sophisticated, sometimes it's simple. Because it's easy, now the whole world is connected. And though we have these kind of technology, you know, instant, any moment I can connect to anybody on the other part of the world. But can we say that the communication between the people have developed? Can we be satisfied the communication and the connections and the relationships where we have with the children, with the people, another person? I don't think we can be happy. The technology has developed, but in connecting to the others, other people, we have failed. Technologically, yes. 100% maybe we have satisfied, but human to human, person to person, relationships have failed. So that is what, my dear children, with all this technology we must do. And for instance now, Facebook, and a very fast and very innovative communication media. I think whole world, especially in Sri Lanka, you know, it is misused than used. So remember, my dear children, as you learn all these, the technology, what is important is that you learn to communicate with the others in a healthy manner. Not to tarnish the name of the others. Because there is no control with its internet, with its Facebook. Nobody can control but except me, the person. So that is what, you know, this generation, you, all my dear children, you are very fortunate and one of the most developed generation. You have so much of facilities, and please use in the future, remember to use this media to help somebody, to enhance something. Otherwise it's useless always. One thing, of course, I am happy in our college, the ICT Society, with the teachers, and do a lot of good work. And as you heard it, and they are into all the functions of the college. Whatever the function, the ICT Society is active. And we can be happy, certainly I am proud. We have very, very expert, I would say, students who can do so much of things using this technology. You know, the best example was the Rhythm of Jaws 2012. Everything, clips and everything, was done by our very own students. So you have the capability. And I thank all the teachers, Mrs. Shalupa and Mrs. Nadika and Mrs. Purnima, and all the other teachers, and all the boys who were involved in all these and developing these all these activities. I'm certainly proud. And also, as a gesture of sharing our knowledge with the world, we started the Akura. And it is our concept of total education. And we had so many meetings with Mrs. Sudarshan, and then the other members all, and Ganga and all the others who are doing so much of work, and we share whatever we have with the whole world. Now, as you heard, this concept of Akura has been taken by the other school. And this also, what we are trying is to help, you know, the parents and everyone to know the information. So in this endeavor, I very specially thank Mr. Sudarshan, because he is the one who started with us, being a Ojo, and so many times, so much of dedication and love for the college, loyalty, and because of his dedication, we have this Akura, and all the other members, Ganga, Mrs. Ganga, and the architect, and all the other team members. They worked so much and listening to us. And so I thank them sincerely. I'm sure they will continue to help us and all the other children in this Sri Lanka and in the world. And also I must take this opportunity to thank all the other sponsors, the Virtusa and Mobitel and Hissing University, and all the others who came forward to help. And I very specially thank the teachers in charge for their dedicated support to the children, and also the members, the president, and all the other members of the IC Society. Certainly, we are indebted to you for all the good work and hard work you do. And I wish you all God's blessings.